Ang sarap, sobra. Sobrang sarap.
So, pupunta kami ngayon sa...
The favorite place.
Pinaka-paborito naming... Okay, ramen house. It's Ichiran Ramen. May bakit paborito mo yung Ichiran?
It's not my favorite.
Oh! Oh, so it's scared!
Why? It's your favorite. No, it's not. I just like to eat it.
Dito na po kami. So, di mong parta.
Can I refill or can only mo ha?
Can on.
Ako refill. Pero magagyan po ko sa magtanon.
Oo. Tapos, lagyan mo nga nito, May. Gusto ko ito mag-try.
Guna ka na?
I don't know. Yes.
Itlog?
Yes, egg first.
Tama, nagkaroon ka, Mekam.
Isa lang.
Oh my God, ang tingin.
Isa lang yung inano mo, di ba?
Itlog, isa lang.
Ay, ano bang itlog? Para sa akin, hindi makukompleto ang ramen nung walang egg.
Water yourself.
System guide. How to order. Ayan, binigyan tayo ng sheets kanina. Number 2, focus on taste. Number 3, for extra ordering. Pindutin lang to, ayan o. Ayan yun. Don't forget your kaidama order. Extra noodle. Noodle refill. Yes. Okay, we're done.
Preference paper is available in English, Chinese, and Korean. So feel free to ask for the language you are comfortable with.
Circle your preference. Seasoning stock. Light, medium, strong. So medium. Medium kukunin ko. Richness. None, light, medium, rich. So I'll try egg rich. Garlic. Can I have one clove? Green onion, yes. Sliced pork with sliced pork. I want it 5. So pwede kang mamili ng level 1 to 10. Wow. Noodle texture, extra firm, medium, soft, extra soft. Ngayon, kaya gusto ko soft. Gusto ko soft.
Yes.
Ayan.
Hi, kasama naman sa.
Bigay mo na rin itong mga ticket. Ayan, kukunin yan.
Oh, very test pass.
Tapos niya, ha.
Hey, what's up?
Yes. Diyan na yung itlog. Ano ba itlog?
If your eggshell is hard to remove, give the scar to an employee who will replace it. Yeah. Yeah.
Ay.
Ang itlog. Balata na siya. mamaya ka, itlog ka!
So, dito, pag ikaw lang mag-isa kakain, ayan, pwede may harang, char.
Pwede kang magharang. Ayan, pwede. May kasama ka o pwede may open. Okay. Yeah. Sa mga gustong mag-isa. Tama ba yun?
May kanin. Uy, ba't nilagay mo lahat? Oh, sarap. Itlog, may itlog pa. It's very easy. Ayan, halo mo. Ay, buti eh. So, yan po ay level 5. Sa kanya ay level 10. Mine is level 5 only kasi hindi ko kaya ng level 10. Okay? Halo mo siya. Wow.
Ichiran Ramen is one of the most famous pork-based broth ramen restaurant in Japan. It was founded over half a century ago in Fukuoka Prefecture. Its ramen tastes milky and sweet, mixed with smooth, thin noodles and topped with sliced pork and the original spicy red sauce. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Amazing.
Level 5. You know. So yung pinaka base ng sabaw nila ay pork. Malasahan mo talaga yun. Porky, porky. Char. Ito yung ano niya, a pork. Ano ba ito, May?
Chashu.
Ha?
Chashu.
Chashu?
Chashu.
Chashu. Napakalambot. Parang magme-melt lang siya sa...
dila mo.
Sa iyong dila. Amazing. Wow! Ang sarap po. Sobra. Sobra. Sana pag nilagay mong kanin.
Good luck. So, diet is tomorrow. Today, no diet.
Thank you. Bukas na ako mag-diet.
Sarap.
Look at this. Kanin is life. Ano mo naman yan, oh. Tapos, tingnan nyo yung egg. It's malasado. Malasado ba? Malasado. Kita nyo yan po, nasa likod namin, merong tissue.
Ba't wala sa harap?
Kasi, there's no more space. There's no more space. Okay, let's eat. sa mga hindi kumakain ng maanghang.
Good luck.
Pwede naman kayo dito, pero...
Huwag naman lagyan
mo, no? Huwag yun lang.
One lang.
Huwag yun lang lagyan ng sili. Kasi... Pero yung broth niya is pork. And it's very rich. Ubusan ng kanin.
Not now. Ate, pull up, pull up. She's eating ramen with the sauce.
What is it on? It's the best ramen ever. Pwede mo naman ubusin ito kahit pati yung sabaw. Kaso lang, baka sobra akong tumaba, best.
Ayan.
Sabi nila, one thing na nakapagpataba pag kumain ka ng ramen ay pag hinigop mo yung sabaw. Okay! Lalo na to! Ang daming matika.
Otsui! After eating ramen, then you go out and push this. Open! Let's go home!
Si Madda.
If you have a chance to visit Japan or any city with an Ichiran franchise, don't hesitate to give it a try and experience the taste for yourself. I have no doubt that you'll be blown away. Thanks for watching!